We want to read a couple of statements that were received from candidates in that U.S. Representative CD1 district. The first is from Ikaika Anderson.
And it says here, "Mahalo to my family, my campaign team, and all the people who stood behind us this year. This is not the end. It's just the beginning. Congratulations to the Democratic nominee, State Representative Mark Takai. I will do everything possible to help Mark become the next congressman from Hawaii, Imua."
And also from Catherine Xian, who has released this statement saying, "Congratulations to Mark Takai on his victory tonight. Our spirited debates brought fresh ideas about building communities that meet everyone's need. I ran for Congress to put people before profits. I'm proud to have shown future leaders that campaigns can create change without being bankrolled by big business. I'm especially grateful for my supporters who helped me fight for progressive values."
We want to head now. Oh, continue, sorry.
And she says, "Let us continue the movement we started in this campaign by championing housing for the homeless, GMO labeling for consumers, and a living wage for all Hawaii's people."